You are the best.
Oh,
thank you.
Well,
thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
Bye, you guys.
I'm the best, you hear that?
Yeah.
You think I'm the best?
House.
What? Oh,
you're building her a house.
Olivia.
Come on, what are you doing?
It's...
Why are you doing this to me now? Come on, I'm having enough trouble with Alan as it is. He just hired Sebastian Holst to be my co-president.
Oh my goodness, I didn't know they were doing that to you. They're making you share job titles. I'm so sorry, honey. What could be worse? I don't know, maybe Harley going to jail?
Well, apparently for shooting Alan's son.
Oh, come on.
Listen to me. We are so close to getting what we want from Alan, but for some reason, it's like you're looking for ways to antagonize him.
Well, I don't work for the guy.
You work with me. And we're supposed to be partners. You remember what that means? You know, sharing mutual goals, cooperating on joint ventures, or maybe you don't remember.
I remember everything.
Really?
Yes.
Because lately it feels like you're not so much teaming up with me, but trying to screw me over. And you know what, Bill? You're doing a damn good job of it.